So we're going to do this a little different today. Here we have the moon just before the actual sun's fall. And it's literally right above my head. And I mean right above. So it's at its transit point at the moment. And we're going to go from here straight to the actual sunset. I'm not sure, I might have to break this down into two parts because of the 4K and the 4GB limit upload. And you'll have to bear with me when we leave the moon and go to the sun, because I might have to play about with the tripod a second. Let's get a little bit closer to the moon before we actually go back to the sun. That's glass in there. Slowly starting to drop now. You see, that's like it goes across. Slowly instead of down. I'm in manual focus as well. Let's just get a little bit closer in and then we'll go to the sunset. Still a little bit to go, still a few minutes till it actually reaches the mountain top. So we could watch this for a little while. Maybe zoom in a little closer. Just move it this way. Let's zoom in a little more. Try and film the moon again tonight anyway. It's looking clear that part today. Let's have another little quick close look, closer look even. What, on this bit, bear with me. And then we'll go to the sunset. It's nearly reaching the mountain now. Just wait for this bit to pass and then we'll go to it. Okay, let's go to the sunset. You're going to see where it is now, it's literally right above the block. See what I mean? So now please bear with me. Just going to bring it round and down. And we're going to go straight to the sunset. Just going to drop this. Hey, Slammer. Bear with me while I bring down the tripod as well. I had it quite raised. There we go. Okay, sorry about that. Oh, there she is. Been slightly covered up by the looks of it. I It's getting close. Not too close, it doesn't get so dark. There we go. We're getting closer now in a second. Let's have a close look, shall we? Just leave it
just taking a nap.